Mr. Davinio, please. Tell me what you know. Tell me. Do not render me your amusement.
Slaves were thrown into the waters. They were diseased. Worth more as dead insured merchandise than as alive spoiled goods.
But the insurers are appealing.
They are refusing to pay for murdered slaves. What of your mother?
I know very little of her other than the color she has given me.
Then at least you know she was beautiful.
Good Lord, the Negro.
I have no idea she would be so black.
I am to marry shortly. Mr. Ashford.
Is it what you want?
Papa did not trust I could achieve a match that would raise my rank or even equal it.
You are above reducing yourself for the sake of rank. I pray he would marry you without a penny to your name.
Mr. Davinio.
A clergyman.
But that is a man who truly treasure you.
This man's ambition includes you. You will endure shame and risk your position for a man without name who will sully yours and drag your reputation into the gutter.
I take great offense at your summation of my character.
I have an ambitious aunt in Belsize who, like you, assumes that wealth and reputation are all that life depends on and despises love as though it were the devil's own creation.
Love! You claim love!
Yes! Yes! I love her! I love her with every breath I breathe!
My affections are with him, Papa.
And that is why he should have an occupation befitting one.
I wish for nothing, if not to be his wife. Love you. For all that you are. And with all